New restrictions for both Provo and Orem, all because of a resurgence of COVID-19 in those two areas. Fox 13's Sydney Glenn spoke with Orem business owners about those restrictions now being mandated by Governor Gary Herbert today. Sydney joins us live from Orem. Sydney, how many people are extremely concerned about their business and livelihood at this point?
Kelly, I think a lot of people are concerned not just about their business, but also about this move because it's moving backwards instead of forward. In a strip mall off University Parkway in Orem, Lisa Walters makes sure the wigs in her shop look good.
I was raised around wigs, running around my mom's legs while she combed wigs, so I've been around them my entire life.
This year has brought challenges like never before. Walters worries more challenges are coming as Orem and Provo move from a low to moderate level of COVID-19 restrictions.
It's really scary. We've been through this once before and with even more restrictions. You know, we're hoping they don't close down businesses.
Businesses down more than 30%, meaning more wigs are sitting on the shelves and salon chairs are empty.
We're really worried that people are not going to come into our store.
There's another worry, though. The customers.
You know, we deal with cancer patients a lot.
Hand sanitizer and cleaning products aren't new here, since they work with many immunocompromised people.
We clean up and sterilize after every person. We have masks. You know, we're just really super careful.
This is a business about helping.
You can have somebody come in here that is so down. They just found out they had cancer. They have to go through chemo. They're going to lose their hair.
And healing, as someone begins to feel beautiful in a new style and color.
And they walk out of here feeling like they're on top of the world.
Walters is up for the next challenge and hopes that the next move is one that brings them closer to more sales and less COVID-19 cases.
We're just on board with whatever it takes to, you know, move us back in the right direction.
Restrictions go into effect tomorrow at 11:59 p.m. right here in Orem and in Provo. Live in Orem, Sydney Glenn, Fox 13 News, Utah.